Marbs here, and I'm here to talk to you today about Xbox One controllers. Those of you who know me know that I've kind of become sort of an Xbox controller fanatic. Well, maybe collector and fanatic, or something similar to that effect. But I'm going to start a little series here where I'm going to walk you through some of the best controllers that have been released, because there are a number of special edition and limited edition controllers that Microsoft has released over the years. This video is going to center on one of the first ones that I got for the Xbox One, which is the Titanfall 1 controller, which is an original controller that has no Bluetooth, none of the fancy bells and whistles that we've got in the controllers today. Also, it's a little bit heavier. The controller itself, it has a black chassis, as you can see on the bottom, smooth, no grips, white rails. The rails themselves do have some painting on it on both sides, more of the Titanfall, artwork. The shell itself has, a regular Titanfall 1 themed shell, black sticks, and an interesting decision to go with a glossy D-pad rather than a matte D-pad. We've seen the black matte D-pad show up on multiple other controllers, but not so much the black glossy D-pad. It has the black, or the, colored X, A, B, X, and Y buttons. Overall, I purchased this controller new. Have used it for quite a while. It was my favorite go-to controller back in the original Xbox One days. And, I played with it for a number of years until it found its way into my collection and it wound up on the wall. However, it's still one of my all-time favorite controllers because I do think it's got excellent artwork and it is an outstanding design. Although it is white, and, if you don't watch what you're doing and take care of your, make sure that your hands are clean when you're touching it, it can pick up some dirt. At any rate, one of my favorites, maybe one of yours. Let me know in the comments below. Come on, click on that follow button. You don't know how much it helps. And if you'd like to, join me on my Twitter feed at MarbsMan. Or you can join me on Twitch. I'm streaming almost every day on Twitch. Come on down and join me. This is Marbs, man. We'll see you at the next one. Thanks.